The head between the two fires of two statues.
Did you hear that?
Something over here. So dark, I can't see anything. The balcony key is required for that. Move. Something there. Huh. Interesting. I just came upstairs here and there's a stairs right here on the second level. The balcony key can be used for either one of those doors. Cool. You collect those songs, maybe the person can sing them in the inn. In the tavern back at Skyhold. Nice. Schematic there. That is a creepy bedroom. There's the two statues and the fireplace from this picture. Another note, come on now. The dragon upstairs and some headpiece. Interesting. You go back downstairs to the other side. Where the dragon is. A lot more zombies coming out.
Wow.
There it is. There's another head that's on the other side of the chamber. Tail's moving there. That is so weird. Why would it do that? Check it out. A lot of zombies coming out for some reason now. Oh, there's the key. So weird. Don't want to fight any more of these weak zombies, so let's just go check it out. I think that's a zombie key. Interesting. Some type of box. 10 cunning, wow.
We're not alone.
Super lich. There goes Sarah. I think I'm level 21. All my other guys are level 20, so we beat that guy down big time.
Is it suffering that drew the spirit here, or cruelty? At least it is over.
Let's get everybody upstairs here. It's so weird. Sarah. Get a mosaic piece. Nice. Wow, stagger on hit. Interesting. I'll give her a stagger on the... I'll give her the ring. Just got a junk ring right now. Let's hit the... I'm not using lightning bolt with him, my main character, but... critical damage. I got some really good rings from this. So you need the deft hands to open that chamber. I'm out of here. This is a pretty cool area.